Happy February. Already, so fast. This is the month of love and compassion and kindness. Venus is in the house, but you know what's really, we think it's Valentine's Day. It's really the planets. Most holidays are around the earth and nature and whatever. So happy love month. I have so many things going on right now. The new and exciting thing for me, and hopefully for you, is I'm launching a class. It's 4 weeks and a bonus class as well for women over 40. And it's called From Overwhelm to Confidence. Because I'm getting a lot of feedback from my clients about what's going on with them, the things that they're struggling with, confusion, and just inability to make good decisions, and how we're identifying with ourselves. So I've put together this class, and I'm really excited about it. The other thing is I have a guest coming to speak to us. His name is Jose, and that's on my newsletter. Very interesting. He spoke to us several years ago, and since then has beat stage 4 cancer and changed from corporate world to now he's saturated in his spiritual identity, and then he's going to go back to corporate world to help teach them about using spiritual laws and principles. So he's going to do private readings and all that. It's going to be fun. Pranic healing class is coming up in May. For those of you who know what that is, you can explore that. If you're ready to take it, I'm ready to teach it. We're going to have a great time. And there's one more thing. Private sessions. Always private sessions. If you really, really are stuck, you something's going on, you know the answer, but you can't get to it. You're procrastinating, you're afraid. Talk to me. We can dig in and we can get it. We can resolve it for once and for all. Because the work I do is for once and for all. Okay, hope to see you soon. Thank you.